All right, here's how to set the bias. Hook your meter up to one of these resistors. You should have approximately 25 millivolts going through it. And here's the trim pot you adjust. This trim pot is very sensitive though, so don't get crazy with it. You should get 25 millivolts across all 8 of these.